Calling me the sugar where they your tea. Calling me the honey where they your bee. Anything you tell me, I dey believe her. Showing me around like I lost my way. Telling me your friends and I mean to pay.
Initially, this is not the first time I'm coming here. We have come before. And when we came here that early time, we told the parents especially why we were here. And they gave us go ahead. And it's because they gave us go ahead, that's why we are here again. And that is because we saw one of his daughters. And we like her so much. We want her to be part of us, and that is why we have come. We have already asked before, what can we do to get her? And they told us, which is part of the thing we have come to fulfill today. So what we have come to do is to pay the bride price and to do whatsoever our in-laws want us to do, so that by the time we finish, we now know that she's fully our own. So that is why we have come.
As they say, as people there outside, they wait for this thing, for everybody. So there's no time to waste. If you go to your in-laws house, if you go to your in-laws house to take care of the daughter, we need to greet them. You must greet them with 1,000 naira, that is item number one. And 1,000 naira for the mother, 1,000 naira for the father, and 1,000 naira for the mother. That is 2,000 naira. So now the cash, now. Item number 3, buying of the drinks to the floor. The amount is 12,000 naira. Item number 3.
Based on our conditions, we are going to need it. And if you say bring 1 million, you say down. You down do how they do with the greeting of the father. So because if you say bring 12,000 naira, we will collect the money. It is not an able that we see now, we say okay. This one gets it, I'm not this one. So whenever they tell you, you say, Ale,
we go like that. Bring the money, they will collect them.
This is their daughter who won't come marry. She dey go do for firewood for her mother before he come to marry her. So that job of firewood, then you have to put down 2,000 naira. Item number 4.
If you can get everything together, it's going to wound you.
Oh, I get that.
We love our in-laws.
We love our new
law.
Alright, I love you. You know what you're talking about? You guys are always going to talk about your house. You guys are always going to
talk about your house. Must go to the mother also. And the question was to go to the gear and set whether somebody don't hang on her neck before he pursued us. As they pull her out of this house, make anybody go carry for the last. And each of the questions, they carry 12,000 naira. Each of the questions, they carry 12,000 naira. So now the marriage starts.
I say,
he respects you as an honorable man. You come with respectable people.
You are number one.
Now, maybe the number one of the respectable people.
Because of you.
Because of me.
And this is my in-law.
And you yourself. He said, remove 500 naira from the 2.5 million.
What is 1 million?
That is 1 million.
1 million.
For each of them.
For each of them.
Thank you so much.
Another 500,000.
Thank you so
Okay.
Sir, we are not going to enjoy
And the daughter and the son-in-law, they love yourself very well. Hello. The father in law, inside that money where you see there, he carry only 500 naira. And the mother in law say she must eat something. And the only thing where she go eat out of that money, where she go collect, are just 300 naira.
This morning, I know my son-in-law had just started. Especially at this place of economic something. And I don't want my daughter to be hungry while in his house. So I give this money to them to feed them.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
That money where you need to bring today for the marriage, listen to me very well.
I know you are a
and that very money that is not to leave
you.
That money where they pay from the list. Don't be there, they eat the money that they divide down. They enter village. The mama will give birth to the daughter. Now she passed through. Now she be at the pay mostly. In case where you go carry her, go to her house, they misbehave, they maltreat her. That money where they collect from you, I hope you know the amount of the money.
For that,
why they collect that? Why they return that money to you people?
I mean,
in case where anything will happen to her, to pay that money back, you know, go hard to them. That is why they collect little amount. So maybe now they're very careful with their daughter. They don't give you the daughter to collect it back for woman. And if they turn her upside down, problem will come. As soon as they go with their daughter. May peace follow now to the house. May God open. Let
the door.
I want to say I'm very excited. You don't know how much I value this family. There is something my mother-in-law, our mother-in-law did that I was so excited. I know it was the support of our daddy. Just like I told you, my mother died in March. We buried her on the 23rd of last month. And it's because of this thing we are doing now. That's why we say let's bury her so that we don't have
someone.
And to be excited, when I saw Mama in the village, in my village, I was excited. Because it's not every family that can do that. Especially when we have not married their daughter.
Like
so I promise me and his elder brother, I will make sure he takes care of her. First of all, deal with him before
he hears.
Because our family wants to take care of women. And we promise that we'll take care of your daughter. And you see this relationship, it's not just marriage relationship.
We'll
extend it to so many things. And I pray that God will keep all of us alive to eat the fruit of this
place.
So I want to greet the entire family. Those who travel from far, just to ensure that this
is
I want to thank our father-in-law especially. He's somebody I will live forever to respect. I want to also greet our mother. She's a special mother. I know what I told her in the village. I said we have lost our mother, but she's now our mother. So I want to say thank you again. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Oh baby, ata ata atama, ata atama. Make I no go far, make you no go far. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. I want you to know your mama, love you my sweetheart. Thank you.
Auntie, you're too much. You're too much.
Oh, well, if I'm a lady, Ben Will. Oh, well, if I'm a yoga to go 1 billion. Oh, well, if I'm a yoga to go 1 billion. Oh, well, if I'm a yoga to go 1 billion.
Everybody, I don't know. America, Nuole, Oyede, America, Nuole, America, Nuole, Oyede, America, Nuole,
Oh, my lucky control, little Lulu. Oh, my Thank you, DJ. This man will not even sabi dance. He no even great dance. I sit down. Now we would have the bride. She's going to dance also with her friends in. And then the couple will dance together. The couple will dance together. Then we'll have a brief prayer session. How much? They go take repair this shoe. Then you go repair the shoe.
You know that the shoe is a foreign shoe, so fixing it here is quite expensive. So we're asking for, the shoemaker is asking for 10,000.
Why are you people shouting? 10,000 is very small for my bride to fix her shoe. 10,000 is very small. But meanwhile, I'm going to be dropping some amount while the rest will be gotten their check. I don't know if you're okay with that.
You don't want your cash.
This will say, shoemaker say he no go school, so he no know what they call check. He want make the money na cash. So 10,000 na small thing. Abi, you want me to help you? Okay, I think we go help him. More help him pay this 10,000 na small money. Abi, so we go help groom. Maybe say, as we come this wedding, no belief food will come chop. We follow the waiting, help us secure in bride. So, this fine girl go just a waka small. Eh? If you want more come here, sharp. We now go just help her. Groom say part of the money. He no tell us how much. But we no say that small thing. So they're going to go around.
Thank you. God bless you. Please, let's go on our feet.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wow. ni ye ge nyagla alo ya munyaka lo gbe ye koda na ya ondum ayinya kuwa kuwa ayinya yongede ayinya owo ka owo ayinya oche ka oche ayinya ogo tagu le bedola ayinya ople ko kisuwel buwo eba obande adamaga baidu alegu onye gaje kuwa kula ondu ogbo fumotu kantu okadoga ayinya koda duma na ya ondu ay eche ekono yonya peika ikoluwo ondu yoy hoha choleno yonya olena ge kwa jeno yonya adam oda duma na labo biowa oda maige blif yoto wen abono awodo lenya kwa jeya olenya iga blif yoto wen iye kuwa iga bi yoto wen yanchang iye ku Jesus Christ Adam Agabaidu, again a logila, Tohako, Bobo Hakua, and Genoa, Ogomana Chegaoja, Tohako, take it to walk or Clolia, in the name of Jesus, Owokao, and Boko, again, Popawa, what happened, Yen Genoa, or yet being your own dog, if Boko le Pedagila, Luaki, in the mighty name of Jesus, Owokao, Israel. Our fofuo lo ha he toche no choma lo hale ya adaboko kadodu lo api eta ohako iwajila ohako iwajila ohako iwajila ohako lem logba ohako to onto mawecho mboko omanchala kabonu wewe eche gichomba mwa eche gichogi puka mwa ye eche gichogi puka mwa eche gichogi puka heo ye eche gichogi puka
deem it fit to honor us this way. I want to thank everybody that traveled from the east, from the south, from the north, just to be in Makurdi to honor us. We pray that the Lord will honor you too in Jesus' name. For those that will be going back to their respective destination, for those that will not be staying for tomorrow activities, we also pray that your destination will be safe in Jesus' name. I want to pray for those that have spent your resources, God will replenish in Jesus' name. I also pray for those that have labored, your sweat shall not be in vain in Jesus' name. We sincerely appreciate, and may the Lord bless each and every one of us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you.
In the name of Jesus. Adam Egana no tayo lay. Papa le my ho ha clay na pine la no chuada kuboha. Papa ko cho o how ma ho ye chuaga jaje. In the name of Jesus. Papa yo ga nyo leo manchala. Ipebo la roa, ebo malayo bigo leo boba. In the mighty name of Jesus. O gila kalo o chipa. In Jesus' name. And of when you people go for any of our show, I did not go back alone, a good ever channel. Never time or doofy. Go show, you go walk for Tabo, and all the day, but on your car, cover with the blood of Jesus. And all the day, I never cover with the blood of Jesus. Oh, be a good Jesus Christ, and of God.